Now this morning we've got a lot of cloud and drizzly outbreaks of rain around, so many of us waking up to scenes a little bit like this, but as we head through the day things will tend to brighten up. So some spells of rain this morning, some drizzle and some mist and some fog patches around as well, but the sunshine will break holes in that cloud later this morning.
Normal programming has been suspended for an emergency message by His Majesty's government. Please stand by for further information. This is an emergency broadcast from the BBC. Information of a possible nuclear strikes against this country has been received. The current threat level is critical, meaning an attack is imminent. Civilians are advised to stay in their homes. Major roads and transport networks have been closed to the public for military use. Non-essential telephone lines and connections may be disconnected without notice. Emergency information will be provided via radio, television and your mobile device. Evacuations are currently taking place in London, Manchester, Birmingham, Leeds, Liverpool, Sheffield, Edinburgh, and Belfast. If you are in one of those areas, police will help you to safety. Follow their orders without question. You should remain indoors unless you are told otherwise. Those who are not in these areas should shelter in place in their homes. You should build an inner refuge in the lowest and most central part of your home, as far away from external door and windows. Using sturdy, preferably non-flammable materials such as doors, tables, chairs, suitcases or bags of earth to cover your shelter. You should take worth of food, water and clothing you and your family need in your fallout room in order to survive for 14 days. You should remain in there for as long as possible, and you should not under any circumstances leave your fallout room. A battery-powered radio is requiring in order to receive information updates after the strikes have occurred. Nuclear explosions create radioactive material known as fallout. Fallout can spread for hundreds of miles. Exposure to fallout will result in radiation sickness followed by death. You should be collecting your resources now. Collect water immediately. Once the attack commences, fallout material will irradiate the water supply and make it unsafe for use. 5 pints per person per day over a 14-day period is a recommended minimum, but collect as much as humanly possible. You should collect all food that can be assumed without the need for cooking. You should use perishable items first and carefully ration your food during the fallout sheltering period. You should turn off your gas systems now, to avoid any catastrophic leaks or accidents. If a gas leak or fire forces you to evacuate your home, you will in all likelihood be exposed to a lethal dose of fallout. Be prepared for the three elements of nuclear explosions: extreme heat, extreme light and the shockwave blast. If you can, place any available material against walls in your shelter to shield against heat and gamma radiation. Remember, there is nothing to gain by attempting to escape the blasts. By leaving your home, you will bring extreme danger to your family, and this may result you in certain death. Continue to build your inner fallout refuge. Once the fallout has subsided, a clear, steady tone will play on the radio and via sirens outside. When this plays, you are free to leave your fallout room and dispose out of any waste or dead. We are currently determining the trajectories of these missiles. What we do know is that they were launched by the Russian Federation. Prime Minister Rishi Sunak is currently discussing the necessary course of action with NATO and the United Nations. There is the potential for retaliatory strikes against Russia. Major cities which are likely to be trajectories are already commencing evacuations, and those within a 5-mile radius are being evacuated. Those who are not within a 5-mile radius of these cities should shelter in place, unless otherwise instructed by police. After the attack, His Majesty the King will make a